Hi everyone, you've tuned into the Picayune TV. I'm Daniel Clifton. A fire has left two Smithwick residents without a home, and now the community is offering aid as the family continues to pick up the pieces. What you see here are the remains of a two-story wood and rock home in the 200 block of Helen's Road. Firefighters were called out about 2:30 p.m. on October 28th. 63-year-old Marcia Blayney and her 44-year-old son, Billy Brockage, arrived as crews battled the blaze. The home was built over 30 years by Blayney and family members. Authorities are trying to determine the cause.
A specific origin, we're not quite sure, isolated it down, but when we arrived on scene, we saw that the bathroom area was the most engulfed in flames at that time, working its way into the living room, into the kitchen area.
Blayney had no insurance. Friends had set up an account to help. You can check out the November 4th weekend edition of the River City's Tribune for more details and an interview with the family about Blaney's challenge to rebuild. Reporting for the Picayune TV, I'm Daniel Clifton.